going to have a much more widespread impact across the region as it pulls in cold Canadian air, and there will be some drastic temperature changes. So the heaviest snow mainly staying north of the border, Marquette picking up around 4 inches. But check out how the winds are changing. First off, starting off from the south, but then as the system approaches, we pull down that cold Canadian air coming straight out of the north across North Dakota. That's where we'll see the windiest conditions as well as some of the snowiest. So that combination means blizzard potential. We have the watches already in effect for the green shaded areas. And although the rest of the state probably won't see as much snow, it's still going to be very, very windy, and that wind chill will definitely be a factor. All right, now looking ahead into the rest of the weekend, we've got cold blast of air coming down across the Midwest, and that slides all the way across Michigan. We're looking at high temperatures as the weekend winds down, only in the single digits, even as far south as Wisconsin and into Michigan. All right, taking a look at those temperatures across the rest of the nation, we have so much sunshine, as Addison was just mentioning, especially across the southwest, back through the central plains, temperatures in the 50s and 60s. Tomorrow, starting to feel that cool down across the north.
It's time for your local forecast.
Ever a blemish or a dark spot there?
Order Proactive to heal your acne and help prevent future breakouts. And when you order today, your shipping is free.
Degrees, slightly cooler, but then warming back up again by next Thursday.
It's time for your local forecast.